look at that green arrow. There it is, Indian Harbor Beach.